Mr. Ikupu rebutted media statements made by the MPs that the Assembly was abusing funds earmarked for major developmental projects over the years. He said the Motu Koita Assembly was created by an Act of Parliament in 2007 with the mandate to govern the affairs and welfare of the Motu Koita people. Replying to the media statements, he said the two leaders' actions in bypassing the Motu Koita Assembly and rolling out projects for the people is uncalled for. Among much-needed services in the 10 Motu Koitabu villages is water supply. Many villagers flock to the city to fetch water and travel back home. This continues to date. The chairman admitted that there is poverty and high rate of unemployment in these communities. He said infrastructure is another problem. He blames NCDC for its lack of cooperation and funding commitment. He said the assembly had been underpaid, and since October 2012, funding ceased altogether.
And it is now NCDC's decide to tell us what they owe us, so that we can take it to court and settle the matter in court. And that's what the court has directed them to do. Up to now, they haven't paid any single toya.
NCD Governor Powys Pakop said with a year of implementation at hand, work will begin to equip and assist the Motu Koita people get into small economic activities. Mr. Pakop said this should help people be self-reliant and alleviate poverty and high unemployment rate in these villages. Bernadette Effie, National MTV News.